they do wash their hands, then they go on the decks and they sit according to the policy of social distancing. So we ensure that all the passengers that come and sit on our decks do not squeeze, but they distance away from each other. So on every seat, on average, we have about 4 passengers and they don't face each other.
We came up with this initiative of putting up these screening centers to link them, but we want them safe. We do not want to import the virus from the mainland to the what? To the island. And we also want to keep our people on the island safe. So we came up with these 2 screening centers, one in Bugoma and another one in Kakata.